Hi, welcome to the kitchen within the Akotes office. And well, I selected this place because some things need to be really shown really fresh from the oven. So let's have a look. I think we're just in time. I think it's just getting ready. So, well, yeah, that looks good. So, ta-da! Here we have, fresh from the oven, the NVIDIA Jetson Nano with the Akontes EasyMaster main device software. The brand new NVIDIA Jetson Ori Nano is not just perfect for AI applications, but it's also highly useful for industrial automation and robotic controllers. So, especially when using EtherCAT. This is why we already ported the market-leading EtherCAT main device software, the Akontes EasyMaster, onto the Jetson Ori. And this is really the most efficient, fastest and easiest way to realize your EtherCAT controller based on the Jetson Ori. So let's have a look what we have on our baking pan here. So of course we have the Jetson Ori Nano starter kit running the Linux from the Jetpack with the RT core and some performance optimizations. We installed the Akontes EasyMaster on that together with our real-time drivers for the Ethernet port. And this is used to control two EtherCAT drives in real-time. Quite simple setup, but it works really nicely and we could do some really nice performance tests, which show extremely fast cycle times and extremely low jitter of less than 10 microseconds. So this all together results in a really high performing but really highly efficient EtherCAT controller solution, which is perfect for many applications, for many machines but also robots. And we can really also build up complex applications as the Jetson offers a lot of resources that can be used for control loops and anything else. If you want to know more, then check out our webpage, akontes.com, and go to the blog section where we have a nice blog showing how to set up this nice demo based on the NVIDIA Jetson Ori Nano. You can also use EtherCAT open mode on the NVIDIA Ori, or you can run the Easy Engineer Web, or even better, the Easy Monitor, so that you can continuously monitor your food serving machine. That's something to think about, huh? I think we start tomorrow.